All right, GAC. Round one, match two, season 29, something like that. My opponent is Sicilian Anarchy. I'm just kind of waking up, but I need to do my GAC before I have to go to work. So, let's get into it. My opponent kind of set some cheese on me. He has a lot for offense, so he was able to beat my JMK. And then he also beat my Slacker and my Qui Gon down south. So my goal is to try to get through this bottom sector without using a GL, is my hopes. I do have some plans here, so I can beat this bottom sector without using a GL. I can go up top, or I can see what's in the back, determine if I have to use a GL back there or not, and then go up top and use a GL on one of those harder teams. Oh, that sucked. Alright. Shitty banners as fuck, but one time win. I don't need to use a Datacron. Alright, Kura, let's dance. I need a relic my Wampa up. I'm so close to GL Ray. After GL Ray, I think I might get my Wampa to at least R5. My Wampa's getting Wampa'd. There we go. I'm kind of afraid to try this, but... Okay, that worked out much better than I thought it would. Thank you. Alright, we get to see what's behind door number one. Any GLs back there? Let's find out. Absolutely no GLs. So he saved all five of his GLs for offense. Oh, shit. Fun. Fun. This is going pretty smoothly right now. Should bite my tongue though, because I don't want to curse myself. So I have some decent teams still left in my pocket. Let me go down here. Scariest thing down here might be this. Ah, they have a CLS. CLS. Okay. I would have gotten better banners with JML, but oh well. This one's the interesting one. I hope they're not going to go for Mara Jade first. It's basically my plan. There's no way I'm winning that one, that fucking state. God damn it. I really do not want to be stuck on this. I really don't want to waste this team on it either, though. Okay, I feel like I don't have to. There is a better option here for me to do. Alrighty, I'll have to remember that. A trashy Padme team can actually beat not so good Aiden team. I didn't waste my GL, damn it. Rebels. No Executor? Holy shit, my opponent is cheesing the fuck out of me. I don't know if I can beat this bottom half now, honestly. That's what I've got left over. I'm not quite sure on that. So the irony part is I don't fear the GG team. Oh, it's that CLS. Not with Han Solo. Okay, never mind. There's a possibility I can beat it. I've waited to use the Datacron, might as well use it. I mean, I just melted him like butter. This would be a lot, awfully a lot of turn meter. It'd all be all about China. If I did that team, instead I might actually do this team. Let's give this a go. I like how they die hardly when after Panda. That really screwed that run over. Now they're preloaded. Yay! Alright, so that kind of is the end of this run for me. I'm not fully done yet. I'm gonna go up to fleets and crush them up fleets. But I don't think I'm winning. I'm trying my best to win some of these fights here. I have to work here soon, so I'm not too concerned. That's the one problem I really don't like about Resistance. They only have two leaders. Two good leaders. This team worked out. Just clean it up. Not a good team. I'm not being that CLS, am I? I mean, there's a small chance I could, but probably not. I honestly, at this point, just don't give a fuck right now. God, I didn't realize my opponent was gonna set this much cheese on me. He's gonna beat me, regardless. Because of how much shit he set. Oh, and he has no territory war data or Omnicrons. Every Omnicron is for GAC. I at least split my account for some GAC and territory war Omnicrons. This guy just went full fucking cheese mode on me. Don't see this going over well. Try it. I think Daka will be my next rook level 2. Alright, this is the end of my GAC, unfortunately. I'm just out. I'll have to see what my opponent has left over. I think I made some good time, despite me being in kind of a rush. He still has to go through a DR, GG, my Shakti, a decently beefed up crew team. Down here, a BAM, Sith, and then my Separatists. You did chew through my GL and my Omnicron. Qui Gon, though, which sucks. In the back, my only good saving grace would be a Mon Mothma with my weakish Kyle Katarn. Other than that, I have shit back here. So, my opponent is probably going to beat me, but I will see what he does. I hope you enjoyed this video. Sorry, but I have to go to work here soon.